In 2004, an armored bulldozer terrorized the town, destroying every building in its path. Inside the tank was 52-year-old Marvin Himeir. For 2 hours, the 60-ton vehicle he drove was a modified bulldozer with 1-foot-thick concrete walls, a camera, and 3-gun ports. Although no bullets, explosives, or vehicles slowed the killdozer, the tank would eventually get stuck before Marvin would take his own life.